はい、どうも皆さんこんにちは、サワヤンカルチャーでした。しゃ、はい、ということでね、やってきました。こちらね、東京タワーのすぐ近く神谷町にございますそば&コーというね、お店にやってきてまいりました。こちらではね、ユニークなねそば料理が食べれるということなので、早速ね中に入っていきたいと思います。では行きましょう。しゃ、
The restaurant we're visiting today is located in 神谷町 and is just north of the Tokyo Tower. The detailed directions to the area can be found in the description box below. The interior of the restaurant has a very elegant yet vibrant atmosphere. There are two floors in the restaurant. The second floor has great sunlight intake and is more open and has more Japanese vibes. Up first is a small appetizer dish consisting of giant Pacific octopus. In Japan, it's called mizudako, which literally means water octopus. As the name suggests, it has a higher water content compared to other octopus, so it's a little softer, although it'll still have that crunchy texture unique to fresh octopus.
Mizudako no osashimi, itadakimasu. Kori kori, haotai sugoi, shinsen dakara, uma.
Japanese amberjack, known as yellowtail, is known as buri in Japanese. Yellowtail caught in the winter season is called kanburi and is often used in dishes served to celebrate the new year. The fish is popular for its high fat content and delicious flavor. Yellowtail is a prime example of fish that are given different names at different stages of their life.As such, they're called shusei uo, or promotional fish, and are served as celebratory dishes associated with growth and advancement. The dish we're about to enjoy is the buri shabu, or yellowtail hot pot. Thick slices of yellowtail are dipped in a broth. Hot pots are the best way to enjoy the texture.And the fat of the yellowtail that melts away. As you'll see later in this video, the fish can be eaten raw as well.
もう魚のこのブリの甘みズドーンとくる。そしてこのシャキシャキのネギたまんない。うわ、美味しい。これね、刺身でも焼きでも味わえないこの絶妙な火の通り加減、これがしゃぶしゃぶ。最高、うますぎる。
As we mentioned before, yellowtail can be eaten raw. As you expect,The fish tastes the best when it's fresh. If you're going to eat raw fish, then it has to be fresh. Otherwise, it can cause health problems. The platter of fish comes with a pile of grated daikon. The taste of grated daikon and the umami from the fish will create a refreshing sensation in your mouth. We've also grabbed some vegetables for even more flavor.
ちょっとね、大根おろしを乗せていただきます。うわ。超さっぱりする。
We ordered shrimp tempura as a side dish. Look at how the shrimp spans the entire length of the plate. It's so big, and it's definitely going to be juicy. We can't wait to try this giant tempura made from fresh shrimp.
じゃあこちらの エビ天揚げたてです。いただきます。これもふわふわ。そしてこの肉厚なエビ、うますぎる。やばい。
This restaurant specializes in soba, but it's not like any of the other soba we've tried on this channel thus far. The noodles look springier, but the main difference is the sauce. Most soba restaurants use sauce specially made for soba, but as you can see, soba and ko is unique. What we're trying is soba with a unique sauce that is made from broth with Asian hard clam dashi. It's almost like a soup instead of a sauce. We're going to dip our noodles into this hot broth and see what it tastes like.
じゃあこちらね、お待たせしました。おそば、いただきます。うん、うまい。超コシ強い、もちもち。そしてこのハマグリのだし、このそばうま、最高。もう一口いただきます。うん、バターが効いてるからちょっと洋風な感じがする。すごい面白いこのそば。うん、初めての感覚。
You can even eat the flesh of the clams as you eat your noodles. They should be packed with tons of flavor.
はい、それでは、ね、こちらのハマグリいただいてみたいと思います。うん、うわ、濃厚。うわ、もうこの海鮮の美味しさが全部詰まってる。汁まで美味しい。このハマグリやばい。超肉厚。ごちそうさまでした。はい、ということで皆さんいかがだったでしょうか。このね、そば&コー、めちゃくちゃ美味しかった。何よりもこの雰囲気がまずいいですね。この和風の雰囲気、そしてね、個室も用意されていて、そしてこの料理ですよ。こんなに美味しいそばが食べれて、しかも美味しいね、ブリのしゃぶしゃぶをはじめとして、ね、いろんなねお料理が楽しめる、こんなお店ねなかなかないですよ。はい、ぜひね皆さんね、東京タワーね観光した帰り夜でしたりとか、こちらそばんどこぜひ行ってみてください。めちゃくちゃおすすめのお店です。ということでね、また次回のサワヤンカルチャーでお会いしましょう。バイ。
How was it, everyone?Soba and Ko is the place to go if you're looking for Japanese dishes with unique elements. The interior is very relaxing and is a great place to visit for all occasions. The restaurant specializes in soba, but you can enjoy many other dishes like shrimp tempura and the yellowtail shabu shabu. If you're near the Tokyo Tower, or if you're on your way back from visiting the tower, then stop by Soba and Ko for a great meal.See you next time on Sawayan Culture. Bye!